On the right foot, you can do a side rock to the left, recover, cross and hold. So left, one, recover, cross, hold. You're at 12 o'clock. As you roll to the right, just a three-step roll, quarter, half, half, or you go side to get the quarter, then rolling right, left, right, hold. So the count, that's the first eight counts. Here we go. One, two, three, hold four, five, six, seven, hold eight. You're doing a little box run. We're going to go side together, back with a kick, and a back lock, back, lock, back with a quarter turn, eight. Then on the front wall. So it starts. One, two, three, hold four, five, six, seven, hold eight. Side one, two, three, kick, five, six, seven, eight. So you're on the left foot and do a double kick, ball step, touch. So double kick with the right foot, double kick, ball step, touch together. So it's one, two, and three, four. Quarter together, half, hold. Over your right, you're going quarter. When you step on the ball, the left foot to go together, make a half turn on it and step forward. So the count goes one, two, and three, four, five, step six, forward, seven, hold eight. The next bit's easy, I'll just chuck the next bit in. It's a mambo, forward mambo with a kick. Left, recover, together, kick, and step back on the right and twist the heels left, right, left. On the beginning, ready, side. One, two, three, hold four, turning, five, six, seven. One, two, three, kick four, back, lock, seven, eight, two kicks, one, two, three, four, turning, five, six, seven, hold eight, mambo, one, two, three, kick, and twist, six, seven, eight. So you're on that right, so you're gonna have your weight on the back foot right and you're angling a bit, and you will cross, left over, cross, rock, recover, side, recover, hold. So that's one, two, three, hold four. Then you do almost the same, cross, side, with a turn to the front, turn right. So cross, when you step to the side, turn right, and replace forward. So after the twist, six, seven, eight, cross one, side, three, hold four, cross five, six, turn seven, hold eight. Let's get it to there. Side, one, two, three, and rolling, six, seven, eight, one, two, three, kick, back, lock, six, seven, two kicks, one, two, and three, five, six, remember, kick, one, two, three, twist, six, cross, one, two, three, cross, five, six, seven. Now you're gonna do a backward turn here. So you're on the right foot. Just remember you've done that rock and you're on the right foot. You put all your weight on it and push off it and go half over your left, half, together on the ball of the right foot and make a half turn. So it's similar to that quarter together half. So it's half together half. Same thing the other way, push off the left foot, half together half.
Oh, that feels familiar. Mm.
Go from the top. And one, two, three, rolling, five, six, seven, left, two, three, kick, back, lock, six, two kicks, one, two, and three, turning, five, six, mambo, left, two, three, twist, six, cross, one, two, three, hold, five, six, push, one, two, three, push, six. Okay, just as a side note, those two turns there, it is a restart on the first wall, like we are now, and then on wall three. So on wall one and wall three, the dance just restarts on that point there. Boom, boom, start again, boom. Wall one, wall three. However, let's continue on. So let's just go back to our twist, so we'll get there. Twist, six, seven, eight, cross one, two, three, hold four, five, six, push turns, one, two, three, four, five, it's a pause on four and eight. We're doing a heel grind, so going forward on the left with a quarter turn, step back, one, two, rock back left, three, we catch a normal rock step, and a normal step pivot turn, which I know are impossible to do, and you do a shuffle forward, but you're going to make a quarter turn to the back wall, 7 and 8. So just to put that in perspective, this goes from the twist, 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 and just 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, front or push. 1, 2, 3, push. Heel grind. 1, 2, rock. Step, shuffle, 7 and 8. To finish, we got two sailors. I have 3 fingers up.
And a helicopter.
Two sailors. Now the sailors are in single count, not the and count. So 6 counts for the two sailors. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6. Touch the right behind the left, all the way as far, and do an unwind, full turn, count 8, and you start again, rock to the side of the car. Okay, let's do that for the beginning. So we do, to get the restart, we do a complete front wall. And 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, hold 8, 1, 2, 3, kick 4, lock 6, 7, 2 kicks, 1, 2, and 3, 4, turning 5, 6, a 7-member kick, 1, 2, 3, twist, 6, 7, 8, cross, 2, 3, 4, 5, push turns, 1, 2, 3, 5, 6, heel grind, 1, 2, rock, step, shuffle, sailors, 1, 2, 3, 5, 6, 7, 8, and you start again the back wall. We should do the back wall as well. You are aware it's the same steps.
Yeah.
Okay, so you've done the unwind, 7, 8, you're on the right foot, side rock. 1, 2, 3, rolling, 5, 6, the box. Side together, the kick, back lock, back wall, turn kicks. 1, 2, full step, turning, 3/4 turn, the mambo with the kick, mambo, twist. Cross over. 1, 2, 3, on the back wall, the push turns. 1, 2, 3, the push, heel grind. 1, 2, rock. Pivot shuffle, two sailors, 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, and okay, now there's a restart on wall 1 and then on wall 3. And it's on the push turn. So the first restart on the front, after the push turns, boom, 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 start again.
Rock the
tree, okay?
A little so white then, thing.
So we're gonna give it a go.
Too cold for me.
Yeah.
Is the team ready? You can come on the floor now.
Oh, are you sure?
Yeah.
Keep pulling it.
I was on a boat that Dre. I was probably drinking Corona, so I can't remember.
Of course.
With Old Dominion.
Old Dominion. Coronas so, I listened to
you
before.
Lucky you don't
do I did look song. Online, and there is 27,000 line dancers to this song. Who knows that before?
27,000.
It's great.
Yeah.
I'm sure there's been a lot more dancers.
Well, it's a good song.
Yeah, but this is the best dance.
But as it's I said here, dance. I would have lost, I would have given it away, except for I noticed every one of them was 32 count, beginner, improver. So I said, oh well, bugger it, let's do an intermediate one.
Yeah.
Woo!
Wow.
It is possible to make a mistake if you've only just learned it today.
Definitely, yeah.
What do you mean today? How about a minute ago?
An hour ago.
Well, I only learned it myself last night.
Hey. You're Mark Simpkin.
True that.
We're live.
We are live. And back twist. Perfect.
They were.
Yeah, I was like, they were. Didn't even get lost. Or confused.